giant packs. Just without the injured Julian Salvi.
Yeah, if it's 28 degrees and it's a sunny day and the defences are loose, go for it, but this ain't that good a day. And now look what happened. Toulouse is scrum. Bang.
Well, it's 2 HD from 7:30, but of course with Toulon, it's not just all French. Plenty of home interest as well. Pickwells carries. Referee's going to give another penalty. They're racking up now, aren't they?
Well, the scrum has become completely dominant to cover the full.
With the back row that Leicester have picked.
Yeah.
Hit up, please.
Now it's gone to lose way at the scrum.
Set. One converted try, and they'll go away and say, hey, that's a decent result.
But to do that, they've got to get out of their own half.